of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do. The collar and elbow tie-up in a battle for control here. Positioned up on that turnbuckle. I would not want to be him right now. Got the shoulders down. Plenty of fight left. Not yet. Starting to show signs of fatigue. Don't be surprised if he starts it off and comes back more motivated than ever. Hey, he's got him covered. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Oh, what impact. Thank you. pace of a match, quite like this guy.
ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Capitalize now!
showing some quickness there.
title hanging from the rafters, you have to wonder what's going through the superstars' minds right now.
I'd have to imagine a couple things. First, they clearly want to be the first one up the ladder. And secondly, they want to do it while almost avoiding serious injury, which is easier said than done.
The title is hanging from the ceiling, and we're ready to get this thing underway.
Can I assure you that if this ladder match is anything like the one we last saw, it will not be 3 weeks apart, Michael.
Superstars to put their bodies on the line to take each other down. These superstars have waited a long time for this match to take place.
And the wreckage I suspect we're about to see will not at all be unlike a car wreck on I-95.
Between the ropes. Thank you.
how you wear down your opponent. Gonna have a stiff neck for a while. Oh, elbow!
Oh boy, he will roll.
Against as stiff a challenge as this one.
Oh, champ not looking good right now. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment here, right? I mean, it'd be crazy for him to think he was going to walk away from this match completely unscathed.
Determined to destroy each other here tonight, which is what you would expect, I guess, when the goal is on the line. I really thought the champ would have put this match away by now. Must be an off night.
Given what we've seen so far, I wouldn't at all be surprised if we see a title change here tonight.